FIFA 20 has officially launched, and of course, Miami was the host city, along with London, who was doing the countdown from their own launch party. One of the guests from the MLS event held in the Sunshine State was Landon Donovan.
I used to be a gamer till I had kids. I spent about 20 years of my life doing nothing but playing video games and mostly FIFA, so.
The historic all-time leader in assists in the MLS is very excited about the franchise debut for the upcoming season in North America.
Very exciting. I know it's been a long time coming for this community, and they absolutely deserve it. Obviously, the cultural influence here and the soccer influence is heavy, and so we're all proud.
Another guest at the video game launch party was Inter Miami's third signing, Christian Makoun.
Sí, claro, me gusta jugar mucho al FIFA. Muy bonito ahora venir a estos eventos, muy importante.
At just 19 years of age, Makoun arrives to David Beckham's new team after being on loan to Juventus under 23 from Venezuelan club Zamora.
Ahí crecí mucho como jugador, como persona, y ahora llego más maduro acá a dar muchas cosas que he aprendido durante mi carrera, y eso es muy importante, ¿no? Hay muchos venezolanos y creo que eso me alegra mucho, ¿no? Saber que tengo el calor criollo acá. Creo que la Major League Soccer agarrado un nivel bastante bueno, ¿no? Ha ido creciendo y eso es muy importante. Creo que ha impulsado a muchos jugadores y creo que es una oportunidad muy buena para seguir creciendo como jugador.
When it came to Messi or Ronaldo, Makoun and Donovan were not on the same page.
Messi sin duda alguna. Creo que es un jugador maravilloso, pero los otros dos que están son personas élites que han trabajado mucho por lograr lo que han conseguido.
Van Dijk, sick of those two winning. No, but Virgil Van Dijk's been really impressive, and it would be cool for a defender to win.
Guests were able to play a preview of the FIFA 20 game that will go on sale at the end of September.